expression in human imagination, typically in a tangible form. There is this misconception that in order to be an artist, you must make something that you can physically touch. In our classroom, we will hold a different philosophy. We are going to challenge these thoughts with a new approach to creating masterpieces. We will make discoveries. We will teach ourselves something new every day. We will think outside the box. We will make mistakes. We will challenge ourselves. We will see things from a different perspective. We will find inspiration in the world around us. And we will love what we create.